Six countries will take part in this year's edition of the SEKAFA Women's Under-20 Championship scheduled for 30th October to 9th November 2021 at the FUFA Technical Center in Njeru. The countries include hosts Uganda, Tanzania, Burundi, Ethiopia, Djibouti, and Eritrea. The Uganda National Women's Under-20 football has been undergoing intensive training at the FUFA Technical Center under the watchful eye of Ayub Khalifa. The team has been boosted by the return of five crested cranes cutters that include team captain Fauzia Najemba, goalkeeper Daphne Nyayenga, Asia Nachibuka, Shamira Naluja, Sumaya Komuntale, and Margaret Kunihira.
We joined the camp, the fellow players, after playing Ethiopia, the first leg and return leg. It really helped us as under-20 players who played against Ethiopia, and it motivates us as players.
The fixture for the tournament is expected to be released tomorrow morning. Meanwhile, the Crested Cranes returned back last evening from Ethiopia, where they qualified for the last round of the Africa Women's Cup of Nations after beating the hosts 2-1 in penalties. The team was hosted by the Vice Speaker of Parliament, Honorable Anita Among, at her residence in Nakasero. Anita gave each player $200 as a token of appreciation for the job well done. The Crested Cranes will face Kenya at the final round of the AUCON qualifier. Report compiled by Ramadan Kakoza for the news.